All right, you guys, we are back at Portillo's. And yes, I did just come here literally yesterday. I don't know when you guys are seeing this, but I came here 2 days in a row. And this time I brought hot dog expert, my mom, who loves hot dogs. And this is Portillo's hot dogs, which, by the way, y'all are saying, oh, Trisha, you're from Illinois. You've been to Portillo's. My mom, also from Illinois. Mom, have you ever been to Portillo's?
I've never heard of it.
Exactly.
So I found on your Instagram, your pup on my own.
And you guys were right. My mom did say, she goes, wait, didn't you go here with Dave and Jason? And I did. I kind of
in Chicago, though.
Yeah. Well, yeah, that was like more the suburbs of Chicago.
Right.
And,
it was like 100 miles from where we live.
Yeah. They definitely didn't have it because we were like fast food experts back there. We knew Culver's and we knew,
and there
like.
There was social media back then where they would say, oh, go to.
And I thought the one I went to with Dave and Jason, I thought it was called Porto's, but I guess it was Portillo's. But it was different. I don't remember this menu there. That's why I was like.
Really?
It didn't look this fancy for sure. Like, this is like fancy. This
looks
like
cute.
You could go eat inside. Like, it's really weird.
It's like In-N-Out Burgers drive through.
Oh, yeah. It's packed. Yeah, I went through yesterday. Yesterday they were very hyped that I was going through. They were like, oh, my God. Like, they were so excited, but we'll see today if they are. But this is where Disneyland and Knott's Berry Farm is off this exit. They kind of took us a different way. Or
also
me
though?
A different way.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the Spaghetti Factory. Is that
where?
Here by Disneyland?
Oh, I don't think so. You know what? We should go there maybe next week. Where was that one? Pasadena?
Wherever Sonic was.
Yeah, that was like north, I feel.
Oh, it was Pasadena, I think, yeah.
I thought about going there too. That sounded really good. Oh, I was just like, well, because I have my makeup on too. I was like, you know what? Let me just do a video real quick while kind of makeup. I look a little dead
should
without
have fried
my team.
Cheese stick while we're waiting.
Well, I thought about that place because we passed that too. I was like, oh,
we did?
We? Yeah.
Oh, that looked really good.
That was like on the way. But yeah, we're going to go through Portillo's and say like, they probably do. They have a ton of stuff.
That
my mom's looking at the menu right now. It sucks because like they have a menu that you can look at up there, but I don't think the line is very busy today, so.
Okay, other oh, that's that mushroom. Ooh, white, ooh, wow, bread and white.
Oh, you can
sandwich.
Click on it too. Oh, did you already click on it?
On sandwiches?
Explore. Oh, you clicked on other sandwiches? Yeah. What did you want? I could ask him too.
Pork tenderloin.
Pork tenderloin?
I think I'm getting fish and a hot dog.
Yeah, get them, whatever. Did you look at the hot dogs?
I don't know.
Oh, there's chili. Chili.
Oh, wait.
Well, get a bunch of stuff and then you can, like, take it home or you can do it for your video. Like, get a bunch of things if you want a bunch of things, like chili, all the stuff you like. I used to come down and get a fresh too if you wanted, but. This is, like. Isn't it crazy? It's like a drive through too. I think it's
I wonder
like,
if
so
they make
cool.
their own chili or if it's out of a can. Do you think. They make
oh, I'm sure somewhere. They make it. It like the even the burgers taste like they're like on a grill. Like the burgers were so good. I get burgers and chicken fingers. I guess they're both good.
We'll
get two orders of cheese fries.
The other sandwiches are.
They have pasta.
Yeah, did you see?
So
it?
Random. What?
Masacholi baked masa. That's your
what?
Favorite.
What? That is so weird. Maybe we should try it too.
Okay.
Try new things on the Portillo's. Yeah. And I'll pull in the parking lot so we can eat it fresh. Cause I'm
what? I'm so hungry.
Oh.
They're big on their beef sandwiches. Classic beef bowl.
Mm-hmm. Is there a kid menu? Shakes and molds, desserts, fries, pasta, other sandwiches.
No kids. Kids gotta eat the big.
Wait, adults. Really?
Hey, what is this? Oh, it's the RR.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, people in Orange County are so extreme.
They're very friendly. Okay, now I lost it all. Sorry.
They have to have a kids, no?
You would think so, but.
Desserts, shakes and malt. What's that Barnelli exclusive? And they only have two pastas. Hi!
You ready to order?
Yes. We're gonna get quite a bit. Can we get like a plain hamburger, which is the meat and the bun?
Okay.
Can we get two orders of cheese fries?
Small or large?
Two larges.
Okay.
Can we also get a order of chicken tenders? Do you want to pull up?
Or? 6 piece. Yes,
huh? Okay. 6 piece, please.
You want barbecue or ranch with that?
No sauce.
I have a. Can I have the white fish sandwich? No cheese.
No cheese. Everything else is fine though.
Yes.
Okay.
And a plain hot dog.
Okay.
Bowl of chili. And a bowl of chili.
Okay.
And can we also get a baked mozzarella?
We don't have those on the ready here. No.
Oh, do you have any pastas on the ready?
No, none of them. No.
Oh, okay.
Cheese and onion find in the bowl of chili.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so we have the plain hamburger, the two large cheese fries, the 6-piece dinner with no sauce, fish sandwich, plain hot dog, and a bowl of chili.
Yes, and then can I also get a large Diet Coke and a
large Diet Coke?
Coke.
And a large Coke.
Okay. Is that complete your order?
Yes.
Okay, total comes out to be $40.42. Please, you can pay here with me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And you're all set, okay?
Thank you so much. Oh, my too.
You got one too?
Mm-hmm.
Did I give you one?
Oh, sorry. ShopTrip.com. That's so sad about the pastas. Wait, why did I? But this is like a different menu because I don't remember this menu. And it definitely wasn't this fancy. So if there is ones in Illinois, I don't think it's like this because
it's very different. And in Chicago, there's too many places to go. How would you even know this was there?
Yeah, if we were in Chicago, we were definitely eating at Rainforest Cafe or Hard Rock Cafe.
Maybe it was where he lived nearby that he knew about it.
Yeah, it was like in his small town.
Oh,
I think it would to me. I thought it was like the equivalent of Sam's, like you know how we had Sam's in our. So I thought that's what it was because like, oh, this is my place, and it was literally like 2 minutes from his parents' house. So I was like, oh, it's like a local thing.
Well, that's why they know. I didn't even know it was a franchise or a chain.
Oh, everyone come from everyone's like, oh, you're lying. You're from Illinois. You had Portillo's before. I have it with David and Jason. I did forget about that, but other than that, I don't remember it being like this. So
this is cute. Very cute.
I feel like my hair is Midwest. I mean, I love it, but doesn't it kind of feel like the chunky highlights? People keep telling me that. They're like, oh, it's like the 90s when my mom had hair. I was like, okay.
That's cute.
Thank you.
Oh, here we go.
Oh. Hi.
Can I get a picture?
Yeah, for sure. Let me put it in park. Hi.
Let's go on your 10. Bye.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
I'm going to take my shoes off.
You too?
Yes. Girl, I love your hair.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I'll send you guys a picture.
Can I see your stickers?
Yeah.
What's it called? Did you take order already?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I
was literally just watching your TikTok the other day and I was like, oh. And then my friend sent me a picture that you're here yesterday. I was like,
oh, yeah. I literally came back to back. I was like, okay, we gotta go with my mom.
I was like, oh my gosh. I was like, I missed it. Like, are you kidding me?
I love this place. I'll probably be back again with my boyfriend. Like, this place is so good. We love it. I just had it for the first time yesterday and I was like, this place is really good. Yeah. I never had it before.
You cannot tell me you've never had it.
And I had the cake shake yesterday and that was really good. I was like, oh, this place is so good. Yeah, it was bomb. I had chocolate cake at the bottom.
Oh, right.
Yeah, it was so good.
It's a lot of chocolate.
So good. Nice to meet you. You too.
You want your mask?
Do
you have to have one to go through?
I don't know. Hi.
Oh.
Those are, hi. Oh my God.
Well, these are your people.
I know. No, seriously, yesterday too, everyone was like really hyped and I was very excited.
And just waving at the car.
Well, those people I think were waving at the car because they definitely don't look like people who watch my videos. Although that girl noticed my TikToks too. I didn't tell you this. When we were up in like Big Sur and like we were traveling back down, like everywhere we went because we stopped at a Target to get tampons and stuff. Everywhere we went, people were like, the mom asked for the daughter. She goes, oh, are you that? Are you a famous TikToker? It was so weird. Two different people asked me, like, oh, are you, like, I love your TikToks.
Now you're a famous TikToker.
I know. Oh, I was like, oh, it's changing.
Wow.
I know.
That guy was kind of scary.
That guy?
Okay, he was going to rob you. Are those prescriptions? Those are cute.
Thanks.
That's what kind of my color I'm getting.
Pink? I like them. And they're lightweight on my face.
Oh my God, that's so funny. That's almost that color.
We'll be twins.
We'll see.
Mom. I'm so excited to try this.
New glasses. Oh, me too.
I deleted my Bumble yesterday because I kept getting Bumble notifications and mostly are you on Bumble? I was like, I just don't know how to delete my account. It is kind of, they make it easier not to delete it. Before they made it so hard to delete your account, you had to like, it's not just deleting the app. You have to like go in and delete your account. So I finally deleted my Bumble. And honestly, I told them, even if we broke up, I don't think I'd ever go back on dating apps. They're so weird.
No.
Like people in there are so bizarre.
I feel they're just hookups.
Yeah.
Eventually they're just hookups at the end. It's like,
not that desperate. Not that if you're on there, if you're desperate, you're fine, but I'm very pale. I need to... Oh, I'm not as pale as I was. I was so pale that day we went to Schitt's Creek dinner. I was, like, so pale. Oh, our Adam Sandler ones were did good on TikTok, the impressions.
Oh, yeah, we gotta do those today. We're gonna do a new celebrity.
Is Cal even coming over?
Yeah. She's resting. It's like she had a long...
Halloween.
My, right, that's true.
How was your Halloween?
So she snooze, she loses on the this one.
I really don't.
Huh? Portadillos? Portadillos.
Portillos.
Portillos.
See, you can see the menu, like the... It's oh. just so cool that they have it.
It's just really popular. This is a long line.
I know.
Oh, you know why Chick-fil-A is closed on Sunday.
Well, no, yesterday was like this, too. It was like such a long line, but I was like, it's...
We're so clean down here in Orange County.
I know.
Cute. They got look at the cute little drive-thru. It looks like we're going through Disneyland.
Well, we're close.
The decorations.
I am so excited.
They just said they'd have a limited menu, so maybe that's why there's no pasta. Pasta's easy to make. You just make the sauce and add pasta.
I was going to be really impressed if they had pasta because all the food I had yesterday was all really good. So I was like, if they had pasta. Well, there's Olive Garden right there.
Do we have a shelf up here like we do in the back?
No. Wow. I know. What?
Really?
No.
I'm sure you don't. Had one like slide out and down.
A little roll shelf. I know. The ones in the back are so cute.
It reminds me. People still going to the airport.
To the airport?
I wonder yeah. what that is. If it's still like allowing a lot of people. Oh, they have malls.
Oh, do you want to get one? I wonder if we can add one.
No, that's okay. Are you sure? But you never see anybody with the malt.
I had the chocolate cake shake. It was really good. Like, it's literally a chocolate shake with cake on the bottom.
Oh, that's funny.
It was it's so like interesting.
Cake and ice cream.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Melted. Ooh, that would be good too.
Mine melted a little by the time I got to it though, because I had, I was eating my food and then I got to it.
They just have too many good choices.
I know.
I love me a good fish sandwich. I'm so excited.
Is that what you got? What'd you get? You got the hot dog.
That and chili.
Ooh. Well, at least now you know where it is if you ever want to come back and do another one.
I know, right?
Because that dog looks cool. Like that Maxwell Street Polish. I'm like, I mean, I wouldn't like that, but it looks cool.
It is. I'll bring my lawn chair and sit in the parking lot. Oh, is this yours?
I don't know, but that's a lot. I don't know.
There was a guy coming down. He had all these drinks. Well, we only got two drinks. That was three.
So. Oh.
And like five bags. I'm like, that's ours.
That was weird. Where was he going to go with them?
He's still delivering.
Yesterday, everyone was very excited. When I came to the stretch, I was very excited.
Anyways. They look clean down here.
There was a Walmart that was popping yesterday.
Well, I mean, a Walmart. Oh, what was I going
to
look for?
No. Last time I went to Walmart was in Freeport, and that Walmart was so
just
bad.
Just the food.
The food?
Yeah. Like, the frozen food has different things.
You like their jeans. You got a pair of jeans, I remember.
No, but I saw some cute jeans up in your, when I was going through your closet.
Your cute jeans.
They're boyfriend jeans. Three of them. Distressed pairs. I'll show you them.
Target had really cute clothes. And we were in San Luis Obispo, and they had really cute clothes. I wanted to go shop.
Oh.
Everything was nicer up there, too. I'm like, maybe we should move up here. Like, it was like an hour past Santa Barbara.
Oh, it's nice up there.
Oh, my God. It was really nice. And everyone was so nice. That was the place where everyone came up to me. And we were really nice.
Because you're getting away from the LA crowd.
Seriously, LA is so toxic. I'll be happy to move away from
even was that living. Towards Monterey then?
I don't know.
Carmel?
Oh, like Camarillo?
No, Carmel.
Oh, no, I don't know.
A Monterey, where Clint Eastwood used to live.
I don't know.
By the ocean? By this? Is that going up like PCH 1?
It was after we were going up PCH. Well, it was weird. We like went up PCH and we went into like Los Olivos where Michael Jackson used to live in Santa Maria. And then it was like... going out, and then we were back on the coast to go, because to go to Big Sur was like an hour up the coast up these mountains. Oh, I got so car sick. It was like winding roads, and I was like, I was getting really nauseous.
So you took like PCH up most of the time.
Yeah, but then you kind of went in.
Right.
Yeah. I don't know if he's collecting my number. Oh, I thought it was
that's supposed to be nice up there.
It was. Oh my God, it was really nice. I'd never been to that. It was like the area we were in was called Big Sur, and it was definitely very, very bougie. But
Was this Big Sur?
Yeah. I mean, there's nothing around for literally an hour. And then I got my period on Thursday, and I didn't have any tampons with me. But they came through, and I don't know if you saw it on my TikTok, they brought it in, like, a little... They wrapped it for me in, like, a gold package. I was like, oh, thank you for my five tampons. But...
Do you guys stay at a hotel or, like, a resort?
No, it is a hotel, but it's, like, a retreat. So you get your own, like, cabin.
I know, I look like you guys.
We were definitely isolated. We didn't see anyone. We didn't see anyone the whole time. And then we went to dinner, and all of a sudden, all these people were there at dinner, and we're like, where are all these people at? Because we didn't see one person the whole time.
I love the wild turkeys, though.
Oh, those were cute. The turkeys and the deer.
This one. That looked like a buck. Did he have horns?
No, there was a ton, because we were, like, on a cliff, so a ton of deer were coming up and down. Oh. We only filmed one, because they were kind of scared, and the turkeys were kind of scared.
Yeah.
Moses loved the turkeys, and he kept filming them. He was filming them for, like, a half hour. I was like, okay. And it was really cute. And there's no TVs, but that was fine.
It's how it should be.
Yeah, we just hiked. Oh, we went into trees. I haven't even posted it. We went into like these little trees. I'll show you guys.
Did you have like room service in, or did you have to go to the restaurant?
Both. They had both. They had room service and it. But we found like they had like these little like trees all over, so you could like climb them.
Oh,
so,
that's cute.
Oh, she gets like the hike. Oh, let me make sure there's no nude. There's those, and this one was really tall,
like redwoods.
Yeah, so they had these like trees all over them.
Oh, nice dress.
Love Shack Fancy, of course.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, that one was really comfortable. That was like, I wore it to dinner that night too, because I had gotten my period that day, so I was just like,
I'm just saying, that's where it's at.
Oh yeah, these were our walks, so it was like, it was really pretty. It was like in the mountains. It was literally like a mountain resort. It was really cute.
Beautiful.
I know. I really am so happy I got extensions back. I feel so much prettier, but then the room service came in like a little basket each time. So they took the tray out of there. So it was really cute. And I did naked yoga, but then I got bit up by bugs.
Really?
Yeah, because I did that for OnlyFans.
Like mosquitoes?
Yeah, they're all on my. Oh, I should try because I have a sports one underneath.
Ouch.
Is it on this side? They're really bad.
I guess this guy collects it from the window and then walks it back to your car.
Well, that doesn't look like enough food for us either. That's honestly, this is probably not going to be, because I got to get this one. It's going to be too much. But just trust me. I was going to show you my big bug bites, but then I'm like, I got to take my arm out and I got to get my fat arm back in.
That's how they get big.
They're very much itchy. I've been falling asleep at 9:30 every night. We start watching a movie. And,
huh?
7:30?
I have been sleeping too, right when I lay down anymore, so. Good.
Mine is definitely 9:30.
Why does this look like an old diner car, huh?
Yeah, it's really interesting. This is definitely not in Illinois. This so if it is, it's something completely different.
I like places where they're unique like this.
This is, yeah. I always hear about this. Well, you know what? We saw someone on TikTok talk about the chocolate cake shake.
You want to show them it this way?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. It's like something that would be on Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives on Food Network.
Yeah, it's very like cable car. There's a guy with the food that keeps popping out.
That'd be more comfortable for him.
I know.
Wow, though. Look at that parking lot of Walmart.
Is this us, you think?
Huh?
Do you think this is us?
It's two drinks.
This poor guy carrying out the food.
That's not enough. We are set.
Woo! I'm so excited. I'm so excited to eat this food. The cheese fries were so good.
So excited.
Me too.
We're just saying, 90 Day Fiancé is over. Married at First Sight is over.
Darcy and Stacey
is over. Marrying Millions is over.
Gosh. Is there anything replacing any of the shows, like on Sunday nights?
I know they started the Married at First Sight, getting the couples around, but I don't.
What? A new one already?
It's not up yet, but they were showing how they're shooting them.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Sorry. I don't know what city they're going to.
A large Coke and a large Diet Coke?
Yes. This is the Coke?
That is the Coke.
Okay.
The Diet Coke.
Thank you so much.
So I got a plain hot dog, a bowl of chili, hamburger plain, large tenders, no sauce, fish sandwich, two large fries, two size cheese sauce.
Sounds right? Ooh. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Thank you.
No problem. Is there anything else you
need? No, that's it. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Hopefully that was. I feel like we didn't get, that wasn't enough, but I guess it's fine.
I know. I thought you got more.
I couldn't hear anything he said, so that's why I was like,
right,
that's
good. There it is.
How am I supposed to get? Oh, my car ain't gonna fit around this guy.
No. That car's been sitting there a while.
That car also went in.
Oh. Sometimes they don't have pull up.
Well, there is spots, like a drive up customer.
Let's see if there's straws.
There's not.
This doesn't look like all the stuff you ordered.
Okay, let me see.
Is it?
I don't know. Looks like a lot.
Okay.
I mean, I don't really know. There's straws in there.
Did you get cheese fries? Oh, cheese over there.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe.
Oh.
Here it goes. Oh, he got it.
Oh, my goodness.
spaces between us and them. We will be doing that.
Okay.
Wait,
is that Oh, these are so cute! Whoa.
Huh?
As I lose the food. Them are so cute, the little
pig. Oh my god, this is so exciting! I always put my chair back.
Oh, well, me too.
You know why? Because whoever's closest to the camera looks the fattest. One time Moses had his chair all the way back and I was closest and I looked like three times his size. I'm like, okay, I get it. I'm not skinny, but
what?
I know, literally. I'm like, let me scoot as far back as possible. I'll see this car over here. Like, why
would
I have to come? Over here.
Okay,
our...
this is the chicken.
Oh, she's like also taking a picture. Oh my god. Hi.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? He's interrupting our dinner.
Hi.
I just
want to
give you my card.
Oh, okay.
So we own a restaurant called Ike's. Sandwiches.
This is cool card.
Check us out. And
wait, where is it on? Where's the information? Inside. Oh,
yeah,
this is cool.
Some meals.
Oh.
CEO, we have 70 locations.
Oh, wow.
They're awesome. They're out of San Francisco, Castro District. We started in 2008. So if you ever want to do something, like quick
thing. Oh, my gosh. That's all awesome.
CMO.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Okay. It was nice to meet you. Well, now maybe we got free sandwiches from Ike's.
Right.
Honestly, I thought they were just gonna eat there too, and I was like, "Oh, great! Now we're gonna." That's nice, though.
White Mercedes G wagon.
He does have a cool car. Okay.
All right.
Portillo's. Should we show our little thumbnail?
Okay. What are we gonna do?
Oh, you're gonna put your.
This is my hot dog and my chili.
Maybe your hot dog.
Ooh. Oh. Wait, oh. Oh. And.
Looks like a small hot dog. Okay. Ready. Look at, I like all the red right.
Give me a show more.
We got it. How is it?
Oh my god, it's so good.
Okay, these chicken tenders, I got extra because the chicken tenders are so bomb. I got so much food.
Mm-hmm. This is chili.
Okay.
No, I got chili.
My glasses up there. Ooh.
Oh, this, oh my gosh, this is really good.
Oh my gosh. Mm. A little story.
So good.
Let me see.
That's something else.
All right, we got so much Portillo's. Mom's first time. How's the hot dog?
It's so good. Oh, look at that fish
sandwich.
The sandwich
we're recording on it.
Ooh.
Yum. I came 2 days in a row. It's that good.
That hot dog is really good. Oh, it was a straw.
Oh my gosh, okay. My burger and this chicken. Oh, I don't know what to eat first.
Mm. Wow. That's one of the best hot dogs I think I've had. Not from my house.
Really?
Wow, that's really good.
Mm.
Okay.
Mm.
Yummy. I don't even, well, as long as it's been, I don't think I ate since 4 o'clock yesterday.
What?
The rest of my nachos party planner, if you watch my YouTube.
And why? Oh, yeah.
I was
subscribe to my mom. She still makes videos. Do you make them every day?
Every other. Every other?
How come you just don't eat every day? Do you not? How come you don't do it every day?
It's a lot for me.
Yeah, it is a lot.
It's a lot to sit up and stuff.
Well, I thought you used to do it every day. That's why I was like, oh.
It'd be different if I just sit down and just start talking, like... But I try to prepare a little something.
Oh, you have like notes? Do you still do the notes?
Mm-hmm. Oh, some videos I didn't when I'm cooking, but.
Mm.
Oh, I'm really.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, what is all this?
Cheese fries. Look at this burger.
Oh, wow. That looks really good.
It's like on the grill.
Oops, there goes.
Oh, no, you're good.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. I have to move this down here anyway.
Oh, here's the cheese.
Yeah, the cheese fries are so good.
That was so funny, that guy. That was nice. He did that, though.
Ooh, what?
That little guy came over with his cards. Did you show him the cards? They're really cute.
Mm-hmm.
So cute.
I can sandwiches.
Let's try the... Oh, the fries, I know, look good, but the cheese...
I know. The fries don't look good, you said?
They do.
Oh, I know.
Oh, my gosh.
I know. The cheese is insane. Like, it's so... If it's up, this is my reaction yesterday. I was like, oh, my God, it's so good. It is so good, still.
Oh, crazy.
Okay. This tastes like... The burgers at the Byron High School football games.
Really?
Here, just try a bite.
Mmm. They smell good. Mmm. Yeah.
Doesn't it taste like those? Oh, it's so good.
You must have a regular
big grill in there with charcoal.
That's all good. Good. Was there another straw?
Yeah. You want them in there?
Actually, you can put it there if you want. Or you can put it in there, whatever. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, this was so worth it.
Okay, I'm glad you liked it. I thought you would. I was like, this is so like our kind of food.
Oh, this cheese is really good.
Oh, I know. It's like Culver's. But better.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of reminds me of that.
I haven't had that kind of dipping sauce cheese in so long.
That's the best.
No,
okay, let's try this little puppy. Oh, we put cheese on it. Oh, well.
Did you not want the cheese?
No.
Oh, shit. He repeated it back as that, too. How is it? Oh, it's like whitefish.
Okay.
No, I'm good. I have so much. I have my chicken and my burgers.
That's what it said, whitefish sandwich. I know, I got stuff on my mouth, but I gotta take another bite.
Oh, just enjoy it. Can I say that's my biggest pet peeve is when people say you have something on your mouth while you're eating, you're like, well, I'm gonna get more. Like, when I get sauce on my mouth, I hate when people are like...
Got something on your mouth. Really?
Like, it's like, what I'm eating, so more shit's gonna be on my... Oh my god, this card too? What are these cards?
Is someone...
When they come and circle around, I'm like,
I know, the bank's closed.
People are bold. Like, that guy was fine. Like, he kind of gave me a heads up. He was coming towards me. But people are so bold. Like, one time I was in the back of my G-Wagon at 7-Eleven, and this mom kept, like, knocking on the window. Do you remember that? I was filming a video. And she kept knocking, and I'm, like, in the back. I'm like, no. Like, I was doing an ASMR, and I couldn't, like, edit it at the time, I remember. And I was like, no, like, wait a second. And she, like, kept knocking. I was like, what the heck? Like, granted, we weren't eating yet, but damn, still. Like, to go up to someone's car is, like, a little bold.
Right, I get that.
I guess we were getting like a heads up, but
yeah, yeah.
But still, I don't think I would do that.
After seeing a car, I'm filming, go away.
I mean,
not me though, I'll be, no, it's not edited, but
cute. These are so good. Oh, that cheese is delish.
There's a surprise, I'd be best.
I come here tomorrow with Moses. Okay, we're going to Portillo's.
I know. Has he not been here?
He hasn't been here there.
Oh, man.
It's very rare I try something that I'm, like, in love with. Usually I just try something to try something different, but this is really good.
They're very good. Wow.
I'm glad you like it.
It's worth the drive down. See, Callie, you're missing out.
I know, because I knew she would love this kind of food, too, so I was like, We tried to call her, but she was in bed still at 11:30 with, like, smeared mascara. I'm like, she's not getting up anytime soon, and which is fine.
Like, Mucky's like, okay, when are you getting up,
huh? I know. Mucky would love this place.
Very good. Well, now we're into November. Wonder what's going to be exciting in November.
Do you have any plan?
Drive? No. I'm gonna try and decorate for Thanksgiving. Okay. No, you know what? I'm just gonna go to Christmas. I can't see me. There's 3 weeks. I mean, I tried to do stuff in my background for my YouTube people. But, yeah.
You should do like a Thanksgiving dinner, like a couple days before, so you can post it on Thanksgiving.
Oh, I did that one from Denny. I will do that. I will not even get to this chili, but it does look good too. It's nice how they got everything wrapped so nice. But it looks good.
Your fish sandwich looks really good, too.
It is very good. Oh, my gosh. You got to come here hungry.
Well, yeah. This is like, I was craving it again. I was like, wow.
Were you here by yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Well, check it out first for everybody.
Yeah. I try to go places, like, do my own videos, because I like doing videos by myself.
Yeah.
But then when they're, like, really good, I'm like, okay, let me bring other people.
I talk better by myself.
That's what I'm saying. Like, well, I mean, I like it when there's someone, because there's conversation, but I like to also just talk to my peeps one-on-one.
That's right. I was doing some DIYs for November or October for Halloween, and the comments were, why is that chair moving behind you? Who's sitting in that chair? Oh, that's creepy. We got to know who's walking behind you.
Who was that?
Callie had been there. I never told them, but I'm like, oh, that's fine.
Oh, well, that is kind of creepy if they think you live alone and then the chair's just, like, moving behind you.
I thought, what people see when you're doing a video, you don't think about it. That's funny.
In my old apartment, that happened. Like, who's that person? And like, I'm like, I'm gonna be like a figure.
Like, who is it?
It could have been anything, but sometimes it's like a shadow or, you know, it could have been a ghost.
Right. Oh! Almost wiped out the chicken. Those are so good
too. The Cokes are good.
They are. They're more Coke-ish than some, like McDonald's is a lot of
dilution.
Mustard chicken sandwich, but
a fish, right?
Okay. I thought they couldn't do these anymore, styrofoam containers.
Well,
I guess in Orange County you can do whatever.
Yeah. There's definitely a lot of like Trump. The one guy that came up to us, the first guy had like a Trump 2020 Make America Great Again. I'm like, you ever see those?
I don't wear anything political. I might get killed.
Well, I know.
Or beat up.
Same. Even Tuesday, like we were going to go do something. We're going to make plans to go see someone Tuesday. Me and Moses, and then I'm like, but that's the elections. He's like, I don't care. I'm like, me either. Because the person we were going to go see was like, it's the elections. And then we're like, they didn't care.
You can't go?
No, we're still going because the people didn't care, but they were just letting us know. Like, there's an election in case you want to do a different night. And we're like, no, we don't care. And like, we don't care either.
What happens election night?
Well, everyone wants to watch who wins.
Okay. I won't be one of them people, but. Because.
I know.
It'll probably come flashing across, you know how you get alerts. Amber alerts on your phone. That's how it's going to come. Next president is. So.
I hate those Amber alerts. It's good. They're needed. But they're so scary.
I know.
They're so loud.
True.
I mean, not to sound like you, but then I start watching some of those. Like, we were listening to podcasts on the way up to the.
Wait, did she just say she sounds like me?
Oh my God. We were listening to this true crime one, and like, this woman got kidnapped or something. And I'm just like, she just disappeared, actually. She didn't get kidnapped. And they never found her. And I'm like, that's so weird. How do people just disappear? Like, a mom with 5 kids that saw her kids, like, all the time. Like, it was like, it's reminding me of you. Like, the daughter would go over and have lunch with the mom, and then she'd come over, and she was very, like, whatever. Not married, recently divorced. And she just disappeared. And they never found her.
That happens a lot, though. You know why? Because you got a lot of investigators and detectives that are stupid. I watched one again this morning. It took them 30 years to find out who it was. And they went through 60 detectives over those 30 years. Nobody could. And anyway, long story short, the woman was having an affair because her husband was in the military, married to the military, right? And so she was having an affair with 2 different guys. And they checked the one out. The one worked with her, and he's like, no, it wasn't anything romantic, blah, blah, blah. But he had they found his gun with bullets in his desk. And he had removed the rug from the back. He goes, my kids spilled tar and oil. Okay, really, tar and oil. And they didn't check out underneath there, because underneath, later on, 30 years later, the blood was still in that van. And they just let everything go. I'm like, how stupid are they?
Yeah, that's
what I mean. And there were people that said, he was gone that day for lunch, and his ex-wife had said that he had come home and changed his clothes. He never comes home after for lunch. I'm like, these are red flags, and they didn't really catch that guy and it took another detective 30 years later.
Well, that's now, so that's crazy.
Stupid. And they said he came back from that lunch. That day, she was gone missing an hour late, which he never does. They were stupid people.
You went missing one time.
Okay.
When my sister and I, when she was living with my sister still, and you didn't, your car was home. You were up at that nudist colony for a couple days, but didn't tell anybody.
Did I say I was going away for the weekend with him?
You were only going to be on a date. Overnight, you were just going to go, and then you didn't come back for 2 days, and your car was still there. And kind of like, mom hasn't come home. And you're like, I didn't have reception up there. No!
My phone died. I had no way to charge it.
Oh my God.
No.
I was so scared.
Yeah.
I guess that's the one good thing about you not being on those dating things. I have no disappearance.
They scare me.
Me too. Honestly, I wouldn't. Like, if I didn't know someone. If I think about all the people I've dated, it's always been, like, through somebody. Like, a referral. Like,
I knew Moses' sister, or, you know, one of the YouTubers knew Jason, you know, and I always, like, or Sean, yeah. like, was from my music video. It was never, like, random, like, someone just, like, a random, because, like, people are really just random. It's just, that's it.
Not that, but the few I had gone and met up with, they're so bold and bossy. I'm like, I don't need that in my
You've
life.
Had bossy ones.
I have. Or let's share our lunch, or let's share our drink. I'm like, oh, okay, I haven't been there, done that.
Definitely nobody's been bossing me around.
All right, let's get this out.
The second cheese?
Maybe the second cheese.
I didn't even finish my cheese yesterday. They kind of skimped on the cheese today because they had it full.
Wait.
What?
Oh, I'm like, wait, is that all they gave us?
Oh.
That's, that's
no.
the one I just removed.
They kind of skimped on it. Yesterday they had it full.
Yeah, boy, this fries and cheese, I eat this every day for lunch.
Honestly, this is worth it.
Mm. This is worth the calories.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're going to eat good stuff.
Mm-hmm. I know, I always get mad when I eat something that's, like, not good.
I know. Like, I wanted that cookie, then I'm like, oh, just make that. I'm like, you know what, though? I'm always going to come back to that cookie, so just let me eat the cookie.
Yeah.
And then you're done.
I know, I've been eating so much ice cream lately, I stop.
You what? Ice cream?
Mm-hmm. But.
Where at? You don't have any.
I do. Baskin Robbins in there, but I ate the last of the Rocky Road, so thank God that's done. I'm not ordering anymore. I don't eat that. And I don't even like ice cream. I don't know. Lately, I've been upgrading it.
That's why I only go to McDonald's.
Mm.
The Hot Fudge Sundaes lately, usually they just put the hot fudge on top. They have it on the bottom too now, and the top, which they had years ago. I'm doing it that way again.
On the top and bottom?
Yeah, they never had it on the bottom.
Yeah, they kind of skimped.
Huh?
That's so good.
That's the shiniest bun.
The what kind of bun?
Shiny. Like they waxed it. That was like grilled fish. It wasn't a fish patty.
I don't know if it's just this location, but this location is so good. Wow.
I was hungry for fish. And there's a place to get it.
McDonald's, do they have them?
Theirs is frozen.
Oh.
Frozen patty.
We went somewhere the other day and had, like, the worst frozen food. Oh, my God. Where was it?
Did they like, sell them?
It was, like, a fast food, but it was, like, so frozen. I think it was a restaurant.
Where were we? That's really sad.
Oh! Okay. Not to shit on this place because Moses loved it. But Cracker Barrel. I think their chicken breasts they had were frozen.
Yeah, they're a little sneaky.
But I remember growing up because I was the one that picked that place. I was like... Because he had never been. I'm like, no, Cracker Barrel was so good.
Maybe I can see that.
He loved it, but mine tasted like frozen, like a frozen chicken breast. It wasn't like, I don't know.
It wasn't like grilled chicken off the farm.
Ooh, yeah, I was a little disappointed. I don't know. I'm fine. I spilled so much in here.
Over.
I always am spilling some in my car.
Well, that was very tasty.
Oh, man. I'm so glad.
We got my hot dog.
Yeah, you can also put the chicken fingers. I'm done with that if you want to save them for something. I'm done.
Did you try one?
I had like 40.
Did you eat the butt too?
No, there's some butts in there.
I eat a butt.
These are all the ones I put down, face down, those two. The, I've eaten the tops off.
That's a butt?
Yeah.
That's a whole chicken tender.
Oh man, there's fishies on me too.
Oh, wow, that's good too.
Mm-hmm. So freaking good. Mm. I'm done with the fries too. I'm debating on if I should go get a shake. Because it was really good. I did a small day. I had a large last time and it was too much, but. I would bring back stuff for Moses, but I feel like he needs to try this fresh because it's really good fresh.
Look at that. It's so orange. It looks yellow there, but.
But it's good.
It's like the deepest orange. It's like a pumpkin orange.
We take our cheese very serious. We're cheese connoisseurs.
Well, we are. We live close to Wisconsin.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I was thinking the other day on the Food Network. They had the Minnesota State Fair.
What?
My goodness, the food they have there.
Good or bad?
You know how they have the extra long corn dogs? These two kids were eating one. It was like 2 feet long. We were like, it looks so really good.
Moses had never been to a fair either. I'm like, you never been to a fair.
What?
He's been out here 15, 20 years. I'm like, you never been to a fair? He's like, no, I never had anyone to go with. I'm like.
Didn't you just go?
That's what I said. Well.
More.
No, because I think I'm going to go get a shake.
And then I'll have a malt.
Oh, what's a malt? What's the difference?
It's a malt flavoring in it. It's chocolate, but it's got a malt flavor. You don't know? Have you ever had a malt?
I've heard of chocolate malt, but I thought it was just a chocolate shake.
It's different. They put it in a teaspoon like of the malt flavoring.
Really good. Okay, well then you can try some of my chocolate
Remember those frozen malts you eat with a wooden spoon?
Yeah, but I thought that was just like chocolate ice cream.
No.
There's a flavor called malt.
No, it's a chocolate ice cream, but then they put this malt flavoring in it. Really good.
Oh, do you want to... You want to do it for your
All right, burpee? Yeah, we can. All right.
You can put it on. Uh-huh. Here, my mom is always a good support. Here's my videos. Oh, man, I'm a little burpy from all my
mom.
Wait, look at all the... There's so much Portillo's down there. It's so cute. We look like we just ate, like, the whole menu of Portillo's. But it was really good. No pasta.
Oh, down there.
Oh my god, I gotta take a picture of that for Instagram. That's so funny. Where is my phone? Where's anything? Why am I losing my mind?
You showed him your back a bit and then you put it somewhere.
Oh my god, how did I lose that? I lose my phone.
I hope it didn't fall down the side. Is that it?
Oh, I think you're right. I got it though. Wow, there's you. Yeah. I gotta take a picture of this for Instagram. You look so cute with all the Portillo's by your feet. Okay, Mom.
This is all the food that I ate today. Go home and take a nap.
Oh, ah! I know, it's Phantom of the Opera. And you match. You kind of match your Portillo's today with the Malibu.
My Balenciagas.
All right, and Mom, smile. You look so cute. Aww.
Well, that made my tummy happy.
We got this YouTuber follow. Congrats, Crazy Ray Ray. Just got her second house. She's like so young. She's like 27. She goes, officially got the keys and closed on my second house yesterday. So excited for this. Like, how do you have so many houses? So cool. That's my goal. Next year, I'm going to start getting houses. I'm going to start getting.
Spend it on anything else.
That's true. She's up in Washington. I'm going to do that next year. Mom, we're getting houses in Maui. We're getting houses in Vegas. I mean, we'll get our houses here in LA. And I was thinking, like, yeah, like, all those places. I even thought, like, Nashville.
You know, it is nice to get out.
I know. I'm like.
I sit home for a couple days. I'm like, okay, I gotta get out somewhere.
Yeah. I know, because I like being home, but also I like getting out, too. So, Palm Springs. Maybe two Palm Springs. Okay, so, goal is two Palm Springs houses, a Maui house, and a Vegas house. Those are my, like, long-term.
I wonder if that one that you like. That architect's
so
cute with him.
Oh my god, that honestly would be worth it. That'd be really cute. All right, so we're gonna go through the drive-thru. Mom, take over this one because this video is probably literally an hour.
Oh, okay.
Which is so cute. You're a
little
hot dog.
Have an hour? I know, I'm so full, but I'm gonna eat that later.
You don't have to eat it.
I love the hot dog I've ever had. Okay. I'm taking it with my chili. Oh, dip it in my chili later. Oh, maybe you guys should join me. I don't know.
Maybe she'll do a Portillo's leftover. And check her out, guys. She's Lena Paytas. Moses, if you're watching this far, I'm going to take you here, too, because this place is, like, my new favorite place. And I don't feel as bad coming down this way if I bring someone. I'm just going to bring someone to Portillo's every time. This is actually really good. Like, I love it. And I love the cups. Like, I love everything.
I know. It's all styrofoam.
So cute. All right. Let's go through Portillo's dessert. Alright, bye guys. Love you. Bobby. Follow my mom on TikTok. She's gonna start making TikToks now too. Oh, we should make TikToks when we go home.
I am.
Okay.
I got one. I'm gonna go to
Funky Town. Hopefully. Oh my god, so much energy all of a sudden. Alright, bye guys.